Hello guys. So I want you to prepare your Jamovi and listen for me for a while tapos mag-input tayo sa Jamovi, ano? So reliability testing is so easy, no? So reliability testing is a way of pilot testing your questionnaires to assess if the questions in your questionnaires are related to each other. Kung isa lang yung pinupunto ng mga tanong, no? Kung pare-pareho sila ng pinupunto. So, kunyari, kung knowledge yung questions, all the questions should be related to knowledge. If it's attitude, should be related to attitude. For independence, for family, lahat dapat ng questions points to family. So, they're related to each other. Of course, for the results, a 0.9, so naka-decimal tayo, no? A 0.9 is an excellent measure of internal consistency. So kung gaano ka consistent yung mga question mo. 0.8 to 0.9 is good. Around 0.7 is acceptable. And less than 0.7, I think there need to be revision, rewording. May matatanggal na question, ano? So, ganun lang naman. So, reliability is the extent to which an instrument would give the same results if the measurement were taken again, no? So, if the questionnaire will be performed in other places, other time, the questionnaire will still res will be will have a consistent result, no? So, magkakalapit yung sagot niya, no? So, yun, consistency of the questions. So, how do you test for reliability? You administer it to a similar respondent, to your group of respondent similar to your target population, about 20 to 30 samples. Kung pwedeng 30, I suggest 30 ang i-disseminate nyong questionnaires, no? Or Google Forms. For me, okay lang naman questionnaire para mabilis. Pero you have to make sure na sinagutan ng respondent lahat. Kundi, void na yung questionnaire pag hindi na nasagutan lahat. For Google Forms, ang maganda sa Google Form is you need to set required sa Google Form to make sure para lahat, para hindi mag-move on, hindi masasubmit yung Google Form kung hindi nasagutan ang isang question. No, yun yung advantage nun. So usually paano ba ang pagsagot nila? Usually 'di ba 1 2 3 4. Tama ba? Strongly agree, disagree, agree, strongly agree. So ganyan natin i-set yung variables natin sa Jamovi, ano? So yan, tara. Punta na tayo sa Jamovi. So open your Jamovi file. Yan. So, pag nag-download kayo ng Jamovi, pagka-open nyo, it should look like this. Version 2.3.21. So, you have the analysis part, the editing part, para sa formatting yan. Data, for just adding data and setting your variables. Pero for me, pindutin nyo lang tong data. No? So, dito sa uppermost row, guys, dito yung mga variables nyo. So, kunyari, variable nyo ba ang year level? So, lagay natin year level. So, year level is nominal type of measurement. So, lagay natin first year. Okay. Second year. Third year. No, third year na lang. Yan. So, mapapansin nyo may 1, 2, 3 dyan. So, therefore, pag nag-type kayo ng year level na 1, ang lalabas, first year. Pag 2, enter second year. Pag third year, no? So, guys, itong, di ba may 1 dito, tapos may 2. 1 means the answers of respondent 1, no? So, pa-horizontal ang pag-fill up. So, lahat ng sagot ni respondent 1, kunyari, pangalan niya Angeli. So, year level niya, first year. ano siya, male or female. Yan, so gawa tayo sex. Sex. Nominal. Parin. One is male. Yan. Pag male lang kasi, dapat may one. Two is female. Yan. So, kunyari, Angeli is first year. Her sex is female. Yan. So, anong sagot niya sa question 1? Kunyari, question 1, i-label mo ng Q1. Or kunyari, knowledge K1. Kung attitude 8, A1. Ganun. Family, family 1. Yan. The question is about family. Question 2, family rin. F2. Kunyari, family rin yung tinutumbok. Oh, next. Family rin. F3. So, kunyari, yung mga tanong dito, yan, since may scale, agree, disagree, ganyan. So, kunyari, one, strongly disagree. Strongly disagree. Two is disagree. Three, disagree. Four is strongly agree. Yeah. Ay, bakit? Again, four is strong. So, kaya sa family one, sabit niya. Four, strongly agree. So, I don't think may copy-paste ng variable. So, kailangan mo ulitin. Gawin mo ordinal. So, one is strongly disagree. Let two is agree. Four is agree. Three is agree. Five is four is strongly agree. So, wala na sagot mo sa question number two, sorry. If just agree. Ha? So, yung first year na, yung next respondent natin, third year na siya, male siya, sagot niya, puro, strongly disagree. Diba? So, next respondent, second year, male ulit, puro agree. Next respondent, third year siya, female, female siya. Yan. Disagree. Tapos disagree rin. Yan. So, ganyan no. Yan. So, i-code nyo. So, and also clean your data. So, yun. Void pag hindi kompleto ang pagkasagot. No? So, I'll open another file. I'll just make sure na pinapakita ng Zoom. Alright. Ito, medyo marami na siyang na-input. Right. So, let's look at your data here first. Yeah. So, ang mga variable nila, either internship 1 or internship 2, male, female, tapos 9 knowledge questions, attitude questions, 9 rin, and practice questions, 9. Okay? So, click on analysis, then click on factor, then click on reliability analysis. So, i-drag nyo lang yung question na gusto nyo i-run. So, for me, kunyari, K1, 2, try nyo i-drag lahat. Try nyo i-drag lahat. Papunta, i-move hanggang P9. So if you have so long, sobrang habang questionnaire, hindi niya kaya, no, reliability test. So kailangan yung hati-hatiin. So kunyari one topic at a time, ganyan. So for me, tanggalin ko muna tong practice questions. So para tanggalin, just click on the arrow left. Yan. So actually, pag ninove mo na yung questions, nagpa-process na agad si reliability analysis. And after doing that, no, may result na tayo. Ayan, no, 0.0748. Yan. That's a good result, no? So, meron siyang note dito. So, pag happy ka na dyan, actually, pwede mo na i-copy. Tapos, pwede mo na i-paste sa isang document, no? Finish. Tapos na. But if you want to improve it further, number one, pwede kang mag-remove ng questions. Sabi niya dito, K1, K2, K3, K4, K5, K6, and K9 correlate negatively with the total scale and should be reversed. So, una, mag-reverse na lang muna tayo. Pag ibig sabihin, pag ni-restate, you could, hindi daw okay kasi yung labas ng question eh. You could restate the question. So, para mag-iba yung result. So, kunyari, what if ni-reverse ko tong K1, tataas ba yung Cronbach alpha? 0.74, tataas, no? Ganon, pero konti lang naman yung difference. Paano pag ni-reverse ko yung K3? Yan, nabawasan pa actually. Ano ba? K5, try natin K5. Yan, parang hindi nag-improve yung result pag na-reverse natin. Pero pag nagtanggal kaya ako ng question, mag-improve kaya yung result. Tinanggal ko yung K1. Tumaas, naging 0.75. Tanggalin ko yung K9. 0.75 pa rin. Balik na lang natin kasi wala naman masyado impact. Yan. What if K3 lang tinanggal ko? So, parang ganun rin, no? Pina-experiment rin siya. K3. Yan. So, pwede naging 0.75 nung tinanggal yung K3. K4. Oh, naging 0.77. Okay, yun na yun. Oh, call for me, tatanggalin ko na yung K4. K7. Yan. Ayan. K7. Yan, nag-improve naman. Ganon. So, yan, you can experiment. Attitudes is okay. Feeling ko okay naman yung result, no? So, pwede mo na i-copy yan. Let's see if the practice questions has high reliability result. So, P1 to P9. Itong mga P9 ata, I don't know. Yes, seldom, always, ganyan. Bakit ganyan? Parang kakaiba ata yung questions ng practice. The animal has likely due to hitting a resource limit. P3 has no variance. Ayan. So, guys, pag nakasabi na, P3 has no variance, ibig sabi, pare-pare yung result, no? Ayaw ni the movie ng ganyan. So, what if 3? Tsaka, yun nga, mali na yun, no? Pag walang ka-variance, variance yung Well, yung sagot naman. And baka pwede, no? Ah, so kaya niya pala ayaw i-run kasi nga puro four yung mga sagot. What does three mean, four mean? So kayong maglalagay kung ano yung ibig sabihin. P6. P7 has no variance. Kaya niya pala ayaw i-run. Kanina pa. Walang variation daw. P8 and P9. Alright. So based on sa mga practice questions, labeled from P1 to P9, it has low reliability result, no? So it's time to rethink. Sabi niya, item P7 correlates negatively. So pag tinanggal mo natin yung ni-reverse natin yung P7, mag-improve pa yung result niyan, mag-improve. So, yun, kailangan mo i-restate, kailangan mo tanggalin yung question. Pero pag tinanggal na lang natin yung status to. Yan, yung konti. Ganon. So, that's how we use reliability analysis. So, if you're okay with the result, just right-click and copy. So, that's it. Thank you for listening. Bye-bye. Stop recording.